The Duchess of Cambridge joined schoolchildren in Islington today to make pizzas in an open-air kitchen. And while Kate certainly appeared to be a fan of the Italian staple, one little girl was curious to know whether other royals enjoyed the treat. Nadira, 8, who studies at St. Jude's and St. Paul's Primary School, asked her, "Has the Queen ever eaten pizza?" But Kate admitted she had no idea, replying, "That's such a good question, I don't know. Maybe next time I see her shall I ask?" While Kate was unsure of Her Majesty's stance on pizza, former Buckingham Palace chef Aaron McGrady claims she is not a fan of the snack. Speaking to the Mail Online, he said, "I cooked for the Queen for 11 years and never served her pizza once. The Queen didn't even have it on the menu when we were in Palermo, Sicily on HMY Britannia. The chefs had to go ashore after royal dinner to try it." McGrady did say, however, that two of her grandsons were huge fans. He added, "I didn't start really cooking pizzas until I moved to Kensington Palace. William and Harry would have had it every night if Nanny had let them. They loved it." Buckingham Palace declined to comment. Kate, however, admitted to indulging in the treat, revealing that she prefers to have bacon as a topping rather than spicy pepperoni. She made the comments while visiting the King Henry's Walk Garden to see how it brings members of the local community together through gardening and growing food. While the Queen is apparently not a fan of pizza, Her Majesty's more unusual eating habits have let slip over the years. McGrady said the monarch loves dark chocolate, refuses to have garlic in her meals, and sometimes even eats out of Tupperware. Describing the Queen's eating habits, he told Marie Claire, "Breakfast was very simple for Her Majesty. Some Kellogg's cereal from a plastic container, which she'd serve herself. And some Darjeeling tea." He also revealed how dark chocolate was the monarch's favorite, but said she could not stand to have garlic in her meals because she hated the smell of it, as well as the taste. While most would imagine that the Queen always eats off the finest crockery, the chef said that she would occasionally eat from a plastic yellow Tupperware container. Mr. McGrady, who now runs his own catering company, has previously revealed how the Queen would be presented with a menu book, which was sent to her 2 or 3 times a week for the coming days. Speaking in an interview with Femail, he said, "The menu book was sent up to her and she put a line through the ones she didn't want." Explaining how the monarch played an even bigger part in state banquets, he said, "She'd oversee the full menu, choose what she wanted. Do we have enough pheasant, grouse, partridge? She loved food from the estate and to see her own produce on the menu." He added, "She loved the hosting side of the event. Garden parties were huge. We'd have to do so much food, scones and pastries, ice cream made fresh,